The BSU football team is off to a solid start in practice as they get set to improve on last season's 9-3 record. Thankfully for the Beavers, they return a number of starters on offense, including starting quarterback Jordan Hine. Hine was named preseason co-offensive player of the year in the Northern Sun Intercollegiate Conference North Division. The senior quarterback threw for 3,007 yards while also tossing 31 touchdowns in 10 games last season. For an offense that scored a lot of points last season, 547 to be exact, Hine hopes for the same or even more production from the offense in 2017.
Same thing. I mean, Coach Bagnell, he likes to go fast. We like to tempo teams. Not a whole lot of change in that.
Hopefully the same. We got some key components back. Jordan Hine at the quarterback position, and, you know, he's done a really nice job. We got all the other two backups, got our top three running backs behind Gunna, who, you know, graduated last year. So we got some skilled kids there. And then receivers, we have we lost three pretty darn good ones last year, but we have some guys in the system. We got Blake Holder, Lundy, Birchfield, Manny Kugma, and amongst some other guys that, and Van Ness are some really good players along one row at tight end. So I think the biggest question is if we can figure out the offensive line, and if we can do that, we should be pretty good.
The Beavers averaged 45.6 points per game in 2016 and never scored less than 31 points in any game last season.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.